Hey everyone, this is me Sadia here, and I'm doing your second week of September reading, starting from the 8th to the 14th of September 2019. This is going to be for the sign of Gemini. So let's see what's coming up for Gemini for this week, which has already started. This is going to be the last reading for this week, finally. Coming to the end of the readings. So yeah, let's see what's coming up for Gemini for this week. Three of Wands, Six of Cups, Ace of Swords, Seven of Swords. Underneath the deck, you do have Three of Pentacles. Underneath that, King of Swords. Underneath that, Page of Wands. Underneath that, Seven of Wands. Underneath that, Wheel of Fortune. Underneath that, Judgment. Okay. You are in a relationship with a person, not in a relationship, I would say, but yeah, if you are in a relationship as an not on and off thing, like, you know, maybe you were in a relationship, but now you're, you know, wishing and hoping to, you know, reconcile with them, I would not suggest you to do that, because, you know, what's going to happen is this person is going to talk shit about you to other people around you. I would suggest you to stay away from this person. I would never recommend you to reach out to this person or let this person reach out to you, because I believe this person, whoever it is, they are going to talk shit about you. So just avoid this person as much as you can, whoever this person is. But I do see that you have hopes and, you know, wishes around that person, but that person is not coming with any good intention for you. So I would suggest you to keep that person out of your life. Just cut the communication, cut any means of communication that they can have to reach out to you. The energies could be reversed for some of you. This person could be an ex that you have, or an ex that your person that you are dealing with have. So it's somebody who is not good. So it's like, you know, whoever this person is, you really need to cut this person off your life, because this person is not going to have a positive intention for you, for your relationship that you might be having right now in your life. But for some of you, I believe you really wish and hope that this person comes through. You really wish and hope that this person reaches you out. Or maybe you are the one who is wishing and hoping that, you know, you reach out to them. But trust me, if you do that, or if they do that, you really need to... There is no, there's nothing good that you can have doing so. So I would suggest you not to even think of them. Even if they had a, you know, close relationship with you, you know, since your childhood, maybe you know each other, maybe you are two close friends, like, you know, since your school, college life, whatever. But still, this person is not right for you right now. I would not recommend you to reach out to this person or let this person reach out to you. Because if you do that, you will find very hard to run away from this person or let this person run away from you. This person has that vibe which you would feel like running away from. The negativity that they will carry would be something that you would feel like, you know, I wish I had not reached them out. I wish I had not let them in my life again. So just not, you know, don't even miss them. I mean, even if you're just thinking of them, just take them out of your mind, because this person is somebody, even if you're going to think of them, they are going to kind of, you know, ping you on your phone. So just let them be. Just avoid this person energy. Don't think of them, because they are going to know that you are going to be thinking of them. So they are going to reach out to you. Whoa, it's funny, but this person is not good. For some of you, this person might have had, you know, like I said, this person could be an ex for some of you as well. You definitely had a good time with this person, but I do see a good time when it comes to physical pleasure and all. But things didn't work out between the two of you. Maybe this person is married right now for some of you, whoever this person is. But things have ended. Even if this person comes in, they are going to come in with an intention of having the physical thing again. So just, like I said, just keep this person out of your life, because that's how it should be to have the life that you are living right now. Don't even miss them, because this person is not good for you. So yeah, that's pretty much it coming up for you for this week. If the reading resonates with you, do like, subscribe and share. If you're willing to get a personal reading, you can always reach out to me for that on my email ID in the description box. Till I do the next reading for you people, take care. Bye-bye.